technicians, the staff, the students, and the union officers. For example, they always come into their offices very early in the morning and have meetings scheduled for all day. You might ask, what do they do that keeps them so busy? I'll tell you. I don't know. But they have their missions, and because of their missions, they know who they are and what they're expected to do.